Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Huckel's rules do not only apply to neutral molecules. Ions can also be stabilized by aromaticity with surprising effects on chemical reactivity. Here is a series of hydrocarbon molecules with their pKa values and their corresponding conjugate bases. The lowest pKa of the group is about a 32. Consider that the pKa of water is about 16. All the acid forms, the top row, are weak acids because their conjugate bases, the bottom row, are very unstable. Carbon, a weakly electronegative atom, doesn't want a negative charge. Even with lots of possible resonance here in the third column, this is still a very unstable anion and a strong base. Now let's look at this last carbon acid, cyclopentadiene. The pKa of cyclopentadiene is an amazing 18. It's almost the same as water. How can cyclopentadiene be so acidic compared to the other carbon acids? It has to do with aromaticity. Cyclopentadiene is not aromatic. One of the ring atoms is sp3 hybridized. Once deprotonated, however, that carbon now has a lone pair. The lone pair sits in a p orbital, and the carbon is sp2 hybridized. That makes the electron count in the p orbitals 6, 4 in cc pi bonds, and 2 in the p orbital lone pair. The conjugate base is aromatic. Therefore, the conjugate base is more stable, it is less reactive. Less reactive how? Less basic. And that means the corresponding acid is a stronger acid and has a lower pKa all the way down to 18. Let's see another aromatic ion. On the screen is a special cation called the tropylium cation. It is not often encountered in synthetic chemistry, but it is remarkably stable as a cation because it's aromatic. By the Huckel criteria, it is a flat ring. Each atom could be sp2 hybridized. This carbon at the top has three bonds, so it can be sp2 hybridized with a p orbital. Of course, that p orbital will be empty, so we'll have a carbocation. We have three carbon-carbon pi bonds and an empty p orbital. That's six electrons, n equals 1. We can draw this molecule with a more flat perspective. Is that correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more. 7. Here are all of our p orbitals in the ring. Most of these are pi bonds. And then we have this vacant p orbital for our carbocation. So aromaticity is not an idea that is only used for neutral molecules. Aromaticity is a property that can stabilize any species, including ions.